Welcome to WRNG TV 12, TV 97's coverage of Iuka Middle School football. The Chieftains taking on Marietta tonight. Steve Bates along with Josh Mitchell, our videographer. Appreciate our sponsors making tonight's game possible, like Modern Woodman. Modern Woodman offers financial services and fraternal member benefits to individuals and families. Call 662-423-8477. Modern Woodman of the World on the World Wide Web, modern-woodman.org. Dunny Bell bringing you tonight's game. If you want a local voice to continue working for you in Jackson, that is Dunny Bell. 8 years legislative experience, member of 7 top committees, chairman of workforce development. Dunny Bell is pro-life, pro-family, with conservative values. November 3rd, go forward and re-elect Dunny Bell, your District 21 representative. Abby Clares, Natalie Griffin-Cumber. We are your regular and plus-size boutique located in the shopping center across from the Belmont Post Office, open Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. On Saturdays, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m., you can find tops, denim skinnies, dresses, jewelry, bath scrubs, and much more. See Abby Clares in Belmont and Iuka. Check us out at abbyclares.com. D&M Auto World, we sell cars for the working man. Open 9 to 5 Monday through Friday, Saturday 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Like us on Facebook, located at Highway 72 East Barnesville in Glen, Mississippi. See Rodney, Dunny, or Tracy McCoy for that working man's car at D&M Auto World. State Farm Insurance for all your insurance needs. See Dunny Brown, 214 East Quitman Street next to Mineral Springs Park in Iuka. Give Dunny a call at 423-5931. Davis Ford making the game possible tonight. In Fulton, Northeast Mississippi's oldest Ford dealer. They've been in business for over 50 years serving this area, and they are proud to sponsor tonight's ball game. Come see Buster and the staff for the best deal around during our summer save and drive deals. You save thousands now at Davis Ford in Fulton. Call them at 662-862-3711. Tips Barbecue, Chris and Lori Davis, located at 1829 West Quitman in Iuka. Tips Old Southern Barbecue has been a favorite for a long time. The reason is being it's so good. We have ribs, chicken, pork, soup, salads, homemade chili. We're open Thursday, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Friday and Saturday, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. You can eat with us or take it out. You can now pick up the new Tips Barbecue t-shirts, Tips Barbecue in Iuka. Vote for Arch Bullard for District Attorney November 3rd. 25 years of law practice, 15 years of felony prosecution experience. He has personally tried capital murders, manslaughters, child sexual assaults, drug offenses, and property crimes. He protects victims' rights. He works with support in law enforcement. Arch understands the long hours needed to prepare and successfully prosecute felony cases. He believes that the DA's office should serve victims, strive to work for law enforcement, and always seek justice. November 3rd, vote for Arch Bullard, your next district attorney. Furniture, Fabrics, and More, owner Kerry Peters, Highway 72 East Burnsville. Store hours are Monday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. We have any kind of fabric you may need in all sorts of designs and colors. We have throw pillows to accent any room, all reasonable prices. For your reupholstery needs, call Donald Gann at 662-416-4235 or Terry Miller at the store, 662-255-1592. Handy Sandy bringing you tonight's game, located at the corner of Quitman and Spring Street at Iuka. Business hours are Monday through Friday, 4 a.m. to 10 p.m., Saturday, 5 a.m. to 10 p.m., Sunday, 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. We have non-ethanol gas at Handy Sandy. Harwell Parts, your Carquest dealer, 1102 West Quitman at Iuka. Business hours are Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m., on Saturday, 7 a.m. until 12 noon. Come by and let Chad and the staff take care of all your parts needs at Harwell Parts, your CarQuest dealer in Iuka, 662-423-9892. Iuka Animal Clinic with Dr. James Perkins, located Highway 25 South. Health care, grooming, boarding. Hours are Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. On Tuesday and Thursday, 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. They're closed on Saturday. Give us a call at 662-423-3470. Iuka Discount Drugs, Pharmacy, Gifts, Drive-In Window, Medication Synchronization, Pharmacist Chris Cornelison, Joe Hussey, and Kurt Butler. If Give them a call at 662-423-9039. Jones Garage and Janice Auto Sales, they're located at 482 Highway 365 South in Burnsville, also bring tonight's game. Now, a moment of silence and our national anthem.
Of our country and the great young people represented here tonight. Please join us in the national anthem of our...
job with the national anthem here tonight at Iuka Middle School. Andy Jane Robertson doing the national anthem here tonight. Good job. Judge Garage, JNS Auto Sales, Highway 365 South in Burnsville, bringing you tonight's game, open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Service includes cars, trucks, SUVs, complete auto repair, computer diagnostics, AC service as well. At Jones Garage and JNS Auto Sales. Well, it's Iuka Middle School football tonight against Marietta here on WRMG TV 12 and TV 97. Mike's Wholesale and Retail also bringing you tonight's game. Owners Mike and Pam Higginbottom. Pallets, lawn and garden, appliances, tools, all sorts of general merchandise to meet your needs. Business hours are Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Saturday, 9 a.m. to noon. Closed on Sunday at Mike's Wholesale. Milligan Ready Mix, 025 North. Bringing you tonight's game, also the Santa Fe Grill. Great food and great service. Call your orders in at 662-593-5040. Santa Fe Grill is open Tuesday, Thursday, 11 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. Friday through Sunday, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Once again, the Santa Fe Grill open Tuesday through Thursday, 11 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. Friday through Sunday from 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. One game here for you tonight between Iuka and Marietta. Talked to the Marietta coach before tonight's game, and he's got, he's got five players that are out and could not make it to the game. So they're going to be a little shorthanded, so we'll have one game here tonight between Iuka and Marietta. Tiffin Motorhomes, Red Bay, Belmont, and Iuka featuring Allegro. Also Grace Long Real Estate. Let us help you sell your home at Grace Long Real Estate. Piggly Wiggly, lowest prices, hometown friendly service, three locations to serve you in Iuka, also Red Bay and Belmont. Also Lisa Benderman-Wingington bringing you tonight's game. Here comes the Iuka Chieftains. Lisa Benderman-Wingington, candidate for Representative District 1 on November 3rd. She will be your voice for Tishomingo and Alcorn counties. She will listen to you. She's tired of Mississippi being ranked 50th and wants that to change. Our children and grandchildren need a first-class education. We need better roads, better hospitals, and health care. Vote Lisa Benderman-Wingington on November 3rd.
And here comes your cheerleaders.
There you see a shot of the Iuka Middle School cheerleaders. We'll tell you who they are. Seventh grade cheerleaders, Kaylee Borden, Molly Borden, co-captain Megan Cornelison, Avery Dawson, Brianna Lowry, Madison Pruitt, Grayson Reese, your eighth grade middle school cheerleaders are Ashley Booker, captain, Holly Campbell, Sindel Rooker, and Maria Vanderwall.
Avery Dawson, Brianna Lowry, Madison Pruitt, and Grayson Reese, and their coach is Miss Ginger Turner.
The coach for the middle school cheerleaders here at Iuka, Ginger Turner. Marietta will get the ball first.
Your Chieftains will start out on defense.
So Marietta first and 10 at the 30. Mike Harris, your Farm Bureau agent, making the game possible here tonight for your life, home, auto, disability, health, IRA, Medicare supplement, and tax-deferred annuities. Give Mike a call, 454-9624. Marietta now will come to the line of scrimmage as this game is ready to go. Quarterback under center and the snap. They'll go right side with it to number one. That's Fitzsimmons. And Fitzsimmons is going to be thrown for a loss.
Pitch is to number one.
Colton Fitzsimmons, Carson Fitzsimmons, number seven, is your quarterback for Marietta. So loss of a couple, second and 12, back at the 28-yard line now for Marietta. Carson Fitzsimmons rolls right with the ball. He's going to pull it down and keep it up to about the 34-yard line. So it's going to bring up a third down now for Marietta at the 34. Williams Service Center, owner Todd Williams at 1112 West Quippen at Iuka. Hours Monday through Friday, 6 to 5. Front end adjustments, mechanic work. Full service, gas, new and used tires at Williams Service Center. So third down and six. Carson Fitzsimmons under center for Marietta takes the snap. Under pressure, he gets away, trying to throw it, nobody to throw it to, and he's going to take a loss, and it's going to be fourth down for Marietta.
Jim Rowley.
Number 35 and on the stop for Iuka. That's Avery Aldrich. So Iuka will get the football. Chieftain ball at the 41 now.
Iuka will take over on the 40-yard line. Center number 10, Connor
Pinnell. Your quarterback for Iuka under center. And we got movement. Looks like Marietta may have crossed first, but we'll let the official call it.
Offsides
it is against Marietta. Bring up a second down and five now for the Chieftains. Or first and five. I'm getting ahead of myself, wasn't I?
Hey, that's okay. I feed off of you. Tell them who's there. Got them playing the ball. That's what I missed you last time.
So from the 46, first and five. Man in motion. Pinnell takes a snap. He'll hand it off to the first man through right up the middle. Gain of a couple, second down and about three now to go for Iuka. Peyton Cummings, your Tishomingo County Chancery Clerk, bringing tonight's game open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. Also H&R Block, Iuka, Red Bay, and Fulton, your tax professionals. Second down and three. Connell takes a snap. Number four with the carry. That's Crocker off the left side. Crocker gets a block. Crocker is going to be knocked out of bounds. We got a flag on the play.
Gabby Crocker around the corner. Got a penalty on the play, though.
This one will go against the Chieftains. It'll be a holding call.
Holding against Iuka.
Back to the original line of scrimmage at the 41-yard line. Mac Wyman, your Tishomingo County corner, also brings you the game. So Pinnell under center. Takes the snap off the right side.
Go!
Number four, Gavin Crocker. Crocker down the sideline. He's knocked out of bounds.
Number
21 on the stop for Marietta. First down for the Chieftains. At the 37-yard line.
First down.
5:48 to go here in the opening quarter. No score. So first down. Pinnell takes the snap. He'll hand it off number three. That's Duckett. Duckett on the carry.
Give to number three, Terry Duckett.
Down to about the 27-yard line.
Nine yards on the carry.
Second down and one coming up now for the Chieftains. Iuka Monument Company, highest quality, reasonable price. They're located next to Iuka Discount Drugs. You can call them at 423-3203 at Iuka Monument Company. So second and one from the 27. And we've got offsides coming up against Marietta.
Connor Pinnell with the hard count. Draws Marietta offsides.
So first down for the Chieftains at the 22.
In the backfield for the Chieftains, five, Jim Riley, four, Gavin Crocker. And
get a copy of tonight's game available on DVD. Contain Jack and Denise Ivey, 454-9797. Pinnell going to be thrown for a loss.
Loss on the play.
Going to bring up a second down now for the Chieftains. At the 29-yard line. Chris Davis bringing tonight's game, November 3rd. Vote for Chris Davis, your candidate for constable on the north end of Tishomingo County.
Bring up second.
So from the 29.
In the backfield.
Pinnell will go under center. There's the snap. Pinnell looking to pass. Pass is incomplete. So it's going to be a third down now.
Incomplete to John Price.
Price, the intended receiver. Glenn Whitlock, your Tishomingo County Sheriff, bringing you tonight's game. here if you need us. Call us 423-7000.
Jumped in the ball game for the Chieftains and Scott Puckett.
Modern Woodwood bringing you tonight's game.
Third down.
Shouldn't financial advice focus on you, your goals, your dreams? Your Modern Woodman of America representative, Ronnie Cook, can help you plan for all stages of life, from protection to saving to retirement. Give Ronnie a call at 423-8477. But now, on third down, number four, Gavin Crocker. Crocker down the sideline, going to be brought down.
Give to Gavin Crocker.
It's going to be a first and goal now for Iuka at about the 4-yard line.
Good for the first down.
So first and goal, Chieftains, with 2:40 to go here in the first quarter of action.
First and goal. Run by Crocker. Looked like a rabbit going through that.
Pinnell on first down. Here's the pass. Incomplete, intended for Austin Hudson. We'll bring up a second down now.
Number seven, Fitzsimmons on the coverage.
Bubba Carpenter bringing you tonight's game. Vote for the voice we deserve. Bubba Carpenter, your state representative, District 1 on November 3rd. For proven leadership, job creation, and core values, it's Bubba Carpenter. So from the four, second and goal now for Iuka. Well, takes the snap, pitches it back. Number four weaving his way through there. Up to about the 2-yard line. Gavin Crocker on the run.
Bring up third down.
So third and goal now. Just inside the two.
Marietta has stiffened up here on the goal line.
City of Burnsville bring you tonight's game. Also, John White, attorney at law, serving Tishomingo County for many years at 123 South Fulton, Iuka. You can call 423-3153. And Iuka wants a timeout with 48 seconds left to go here in the first quarter of action. It'll be third and goal from the two when play resumes. Kenny Pfeiffer, your local Farm Bureau agent, serving Iuka and all of Tishomingo County, bring you tonight's game. For all your insurance needs and friendly, courteous service, give Kenny a call at 423-6151. Brooks Grocery, open Monday through Saturday, 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. Open on Sundays, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Brooks Davis and the staff thank you for your business at Brooks Grocery. Nunley Trucking Company, Herman and Darrell Nunley and the staff, 424-0080. Good luck to all of our Tishomingo County teams from Nunley Trucking Company. On third and goal, Pinnell under center. He'll take the snap. He'll hand it off again to Crocker. Crocker hit at the goal line, gets in there. Touchdown for the Chieftains.
Touchdown, Chieftains.
So 44 seconds to go here in the first quarter. Iuka gets on the board. Conversion coming up now by the Chieftains. Clark Law Firm, Nathaniel Clark, serving all of Tishomingo County, bringing you tonight's game, specializing in family law, child custody, wills, and estates, representing you in a professional way. Clark Law Firm in downtown Iuka. Conversion now, Pinnell under center. He'll take the snap. Hand it off, and the conversion good by Jim Riley.
In there for two.
So Iuka leads it 8-0 with 44 seconds here in the first quarter of action. Aaron Loden, your Democratic candidate for District 21 representative, is proud to sponsor tonight's game. Aaron will work for more and better jobs, more funding for our state highway system, better schools, and improved health care. November 3rd, vote for Aaron Loden, your next representative for District 21.
Turn those in at the concession stand. We're going to use those to raise the money for our FBLA.
Iuka cheerleaders down below. Off the hook, owners Barbara Glover, Tony, and Dave Tony at 715 Constitution Drive at Iuka bring you tonight's game. Off the hook features King Dave's Seafood Platter, fried catfish strips, grilled catfish, butterfly shrimp, fried oysters, fried clam strips, grilled chicken breast, or one of our famous burgers at Off the Hook in Iuka. Steve Bates along with Josh Mitchell, our videographer, we tonight. Here comes the play off the left side, number 24 down the sideline.
You better get it, camera.
And all the way for a touchdown for Marietta. Number 24, Presley Harris with the run. And just like that, Marietta gets on the board.
Number 24 took it to the house.
Conversion by Marietta now coming up. H&H Small Engine Repair bringing you the game. Rick and Garrett Hickenbottom is also your home for those bad boy zero-turn mowers, steel weed eaters, and blowers featuring Briggs and Stratton and Kohler Parts. It's H&H Small Engine Repair in Iuka.
Marietta will go for two.
Woodman of the World bring you tonight's game. Founded in 1883, Modern Woodman offers financial services and member benefits to individuals and families throughout the U.S. For more information, contact Ronnie Cook at 662-423-8477. Modern Woodman bring you tonight's game. Carson Fitzsimmons will go under center on this conversion. He'll take the snap. Going to call his own number. And he did not get in there. Conversion no good. Number five on the stop for Iuka, Jim Riley. And it's Iuka 8, Marietta 6 with 29 seconds to go here in the first quarter.
Chieftains 8, Marietta 6.
David Nichols, your CPA, hometown certified public accountant, bring you tonight's game. They take care of all your bookkeeping, payroll, and sales tax needs, much more. Located 305 East 4th Street in Iuka.
Oh, yeah.
David Nichols, make your job easier. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Give David a call at 423-5057. Milligan Ready Mix, 025 North Iuka, also making the game possible. Carahan's Rehab at 503 Constitution Drive at Iuka. Call Keith Vuncan, your physical therapist, for all your outpatient physical therapy needs, 424-9500.
Fennell under center. Riley and Duckett in the backfield.
So first and 10, Chieftains at the 30. Fennell takes the snap, looking to pass. Got a man over here wide open. It is incomplete. Number 13, Scott Puckett, the intended receiver. The Outdoor Shop bringing you tonight's game, storage building and carports, free delivery and setup. We do rent to own Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, Saturday, 8 to 3. Do custom ordering, located at 825 Highway 72 between Victoria Inn and Tishomingo County High School. It's the Outdoor Shop. Bring you tonight's game. Well, that's all of the first quarter. We'll end it with your score. Iuka 8 and Marietta 6. Good job by the Iuka cheerleaders here this evening. We'll tell you their names again. Seventh grade, Kaylee Borden, Molly Borden, Megan Cornelius and co-captain, Avery Dawson, Brianna Lowry, Madison Pruitt, Grayson Reese, 8th grade, Captain Ashley Booker, Campbell Holly, Sendell Rooker, and Maria Vanderwall. Your cheerleaders, Coach Ginger Turner.
Also, we got the band playing tonight under Miss Libby Cunningham.
So the Chieftains ready to go, second and 10 from the 30.
All right, second down and 10 for the Chieftains.
8-6, Iuka. Jim Riley got Duckett in the backfield. Pennell under center on the second down play. There's the snap. Fennell going to pitch it four off the left side. Crocker on the carry.
Pitch number four, Gavin Crocker.
Number two for Marietta on the stop.
About 3 yards on the play.
Third and seven now for Marietta. On the 33. So on third down, Fennell takes the snap. He'll hand it off to Duckett off the left side. Duckett going to be brought down short of that first down marker. It's going to be fourth down now for the Chieftains. Ball at the 37. It would be Marietta football. Sid's Trading Company bringing you tonight's game. Now's the time to get that new mower. Prices have never been better. The selections are great. Bush Hog Zero Turn mowers are dependable and solid. They're offered in a state, commercial, and professional series. Whether you're a lawn care professional who requires productivity and dependability in your machine, or a homeowner who wants professional results in a fraction of the time, Bush Hog has the mower to meet your needs. So if you got a Bush Hog mower dig, get her did at Sid's, 25 South in Iuka. From the 33-yard line, first and 10, Marietta. Carson Fitzsimmons will take it. He'll number one with the carry. Colton Fitzsimmons for Marietta off the right side.
Carry by number one, Colton Fitzsimmons.
Across the 40. To about the 42-yard line.
Bring up second down. Gain of eight.
Second and two now coming up for Marietta. Carson Fitzsimmons under center. Takes the snap. Here comes the pressure. He's going to be thrown for a loss back at the 35-yard line.
All right. Pete Simmons sacked on the play.
It'll be third down. Third down and eight coming up. Ball just shy of the 35-yard line. Iuka leading it 8-6, 5:25 to go here before half.
Fitzsimmons under center. 21-1.
On third down, Carson Fitzsimmons will hand it off to Colton Fitzsimmons. He'll hand it back to 24. And we got two flags on the play.
Run out of bounds by number five, Jim Riley. Got
number 24, Presley Harris carrying the ball that time from Marietta. Riley runs him out of bounds, and we'll check out the flags. Talking to Iuka, so this one's going to go against Marietta. It is a hold. Iuka refuses the penalty, and it'll be fourth down now for Marietta. State Farm Insurance agent Dunny Brown bringing tonight's game. Dunny located at 214 East Quipman Street in Iuka, next to Mineral Springs Park. For all your insurance needs, give Dunny a call at 423-5931. D&M Auto World. We sell cars for the working man. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, Saturday, 9 to 1. Like us on Facebook, Highway 72 East Burnsville, the location in Glen, Mississippi. See Rodney, Dunny, or Tracy McCoy for that car at D&M Auto World. First and 10, Chieftains at their own 37.
And Chieftains will take over. First down.
So on first down, Pinnell under center. And there's the snap. They'll pitch it back to Duckett off the left side. And Marietta is going to bring him down.
Pitch to Duckett. Stop by number 53.
53 and on the stop for Marietta. That's going to be Wesley Hester. Pickup of a couple, second and eight now for the Chieftains.
The second and eight.
Abby Clares, Natalie Griffin Cumber, Your Honor. They are regular and plus size boutique located in the shopping center across from Belmont Post Office. Open Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. On Saturday, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m., you'll find tops, denim, skinnies, dresses, jewelry, bath scrubs, and more at Abby Clare's. On second and eight, Pinnell takes the snap. Going to pitch it back, play off the right side. Crocker is going to be thrown for a loss. Number 89 on the stop. That's Jacob Curley. So third and nine now.
Bring up third down.
Ball at the 37. Down to 3:45 now to go before half. 8-6. Chieftains leading this one over Marietta. Pinnell will take it. Pass is incomplete. Austin Hudson, the intended receiver, number one, Colton Fitzsimmons, defending for Marietta. Fourth down, and Marietta will get the ball with 3:08 to go here before half.
And the Chieftains will punt.
Donnie Bell bringing you tonight's game. If you want a local voice to continue working for you in Jackson, that's Donnie Bell, 8 years of legislative experience, a member of seven top committees, chairman of Workforce Development. Donnie Bell is pro-life, pro-family with conservative values. November 3rd, vote for and re-elect Donnie Bell, your District 21 representative. Modern Woodman bringing you tonight's game. Ronnie Cook, give him a call at 423-8477. Shouldn't financial advice focus on you, your goals, your dreams? Your Modern Woodman of America representative can help you plan for all stages of life. From the 33, the screen complete over there to number one for Marietta. That's Colton Fitzsimmons. 88 on the stop, Jake Russell for the Chieftains.
We'll
bring up a second down and three, pickup of seven. Ball just shy of the 40. Carson Fitzsimmons is going to hand it off the right side. Get close to that first down marker. 21 on the carry for Marietta.
Number 28.
And it is a first down for Marietta.
Really good enough for the first down.
Ball at the 43-yard line. 15 now to go before half. Iuka 8, Marietta 6. Carson Fitzsimmons takes the snap. Going to call his own number off the right side. He's going to have another first down for Marietta into Chieftain territory.
Stop by number 12, Eli Hudson.
Ball at the 46. Eli Hudson on the stop that time for the Chieftain.
Be good enough for another first
first down. Fitzsimmons calls his own number again.
Fitzsimmons on the keeper.
Down to 1:22 to go.
56.
Ball at the 43-yard line. Marietta's going to call a timeout to stop the clock with 1:11 to go before half. IUK 8, Marietta 6. Davis Ford bringing you tonight's game. In Fulton, Northeast Mississippi's oldest Ford dealer. They've been in business for over 50 years serving this area. Is proud to sponsor tonight's game. Come see Buster and the staff for the best deal around during our summer saving drive. You save thousands now at Davis Ford in Fulton. Give them a call at 662-862-3711. Tips Barbecue, Chris and Lori Davis, located at 1829 West Quipman in Iuka. Tips Old Southern Barbecue has been a favorite for a long time. The reason is being so good. They have ribs, chicken, pork, soup, salads, homemade chili. They're open Thursday 10 to 8, Friday and Saturday. They're open 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. You can eat with us or take out. Tips Barbecue. Well, second and seven now for Marietta. At the 43 of Iuka. Carson Fitzsimmons will go under center. He'll take the snap. And Carson Fitzsimmons drops the ball and he has to fall on it.
Fumble on the snap. Marietta recovers.
So third down now.
Bring up third down.
Loss of a yard. Third and eight. 52 seconds to go. Carson Fitzsimmons. Here's the pass. Intercepted. Austin Hudson with the interception down the sideline. They'll knock him out of bounds with 36 seconds to go. Chieftains will get the ball back.
What a catch by number one, Austin Hudson.
Arch Bullard bringing you tonight's game. Vote for Arch Bullard, your district attorney, November 3rd. 25 years law practice, 15 years of felony prosecution experience. Arch understands the long hours needed to prepare and successfully prosecute felony cases. He believes that the district attorney's office should serve victims, strive to work with law enforcement, and seek justice. November 3rd, vote for Arch Bullard. So Pinnell ready to go on first down for the Chieftains, and we got movement. So first and 15 now for Iuka.
Legal procedure on the Chieftains. Back them up five.
Ball at the 33-yard line. Pinnell takes the snap, looking to pass. Got a man wide open, incomplete. Intended for John John Price.
Intended for John John Price.
So with 20 seconds. Charlie McAnally quarterbacking for Iuka. He'll take the snap. McAnally going to call it off the left side. And he's going to be thrown down. 7 seconds.
Number eight, going in for quarterback, Charlie McAnally.
And they'll call a timeout with 5 seconds to go.
We've got a timeout on the field by the Chieftains.
ball at the 31-yard line. So 5 seconds to go before half. Furniture, Fabrics, and More bring you tonight's game. Owner Kerry Peters, Highway 72 East Burnsville. Store hours Monday through Saturday, 9 to 5. We have any kind of fabric you may need in all sorts and designs and colors. Have throw pillows to accent any room, all at reasonable prices. For your reupholstering needs, Donald Gann at 662-416-4235. Or Terry Miller at the store at 662-255-1592. So 5 seconds to go. Pinnell under center. He'll take the snap. Pass on the way. It is complete to Crocker. They'll bring him down. That'll be all of the first half. So at the end of two, it's Iuka 8 and Marietta 6.
Marietta 6.
This is WRMG TV 12 and TV 97. Now the Iuka Middle School Band is going to perform for us on the direction of Libby Cunningham.
Our band has several members in it. They work hard. We appreciate them. Thank you.
job by the Iuka Middle School Band here tonight. The Iuka cheerleaders coming up for you next. To go with the third quarter of action. Iuka leading it 8-6 over Marietta. Chieftains will get the ball to start the third quarter. Pinnell will take the snap. And a good run for the Chieftains up close to that first down marker. 22 on the carry that time.
Gain on the play.
Rodriguez. 24 on the stop for Marietta Presley-Harris. Second down and about a yard to go.
Bring up second down.
See what the Chieftains will call here on second and short. Number 13. Scott Puckett split out here to the left.
Nail brings him up to the line.
On second and a yard to go, Pinnell under center. There's the snap. I'm going to give it to Duckett off the right side. Duckett with a nice hole to run through there. He's going to have the first down up to about the 47-yard line.
Gain on the play. Good for the first down. Dropped down by number 79.
First and 10, Chieftains.
Marietta.
The 47. Handy Sandy bring you tonight's game. Handy Sandy's your last chance to fill up with the lowest price gas in town and quench your thirst and hunger with a variety of drinks and fresh hot food snack items. Call your orders in at 424-9750 at Handy Sandy in Iuka. Getting out of Handy Sandy, they have that non-ethanol gas. First and 10, Iuka at their own 47. Pinnell will give it to Duckett again off the right side. Duckett, maybe a yard on the play. That's about it. Gonna bring up a second down for the Chieftains.
Bring up second down, stop by number 75.
Harrell Parks, your Carquest dealer in Iuka, 1102 West Quitman. Bring you tonight's game. Business hours Monday through Friday, 7 to 5. Open Saturday, 7 to 12. Stop by and let Chad and the staff take care of all your parts and supply needs at Harrell Parks. Second and 9 from the 48. Iuka leading at 8-6 with 5:30 to go in the third quarter. Pinnell takes the snap. 22. Rodriguez on the carry up close to that first down marker. And it is a first down for Iuka.
We'll be good enough for the first down. First down, Chieftains.
Ball at the 43-yard line of Marietta. Iuka Animal Clinic with Dr. James Perkins bringing you tonight's game. Iowa 25 South, healthcare, grooming, boarding. Hours Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday, 7 to 5. Tuesday and Thursday, 7 to 1. Closed on Saturday at Iuka Animal Clinic. Give them a call, 423-3470. Well, first down. There's the snap. Pinnell will hand it off to Rodriguez again.
Give it to Gene Carlo.
Down to about the 38-yard line.
Gain on the play.
Bring up a second and six now for Chieftains.
Second down.
Good drive here by Iuka. Also, clock winding down here in the third quarter. 4:23 to go. Pinnell will take the snap. He'll give it off the left side to Duckett.
Give the Duckett.
Gain bring a third down now.
Bring up third down.
Ball at the 34-yard line. Third and two now for the Chieftains. Iuka Discount Drugs, Pharmacy Gifts, Drive-In Window, Medication Synchronization at Iuka Discount Drugs. Chris Cornelius and Joe Hussey, Kurt Butler are your pharmacists. And we'll call at 423-9039 at Iuka Discount Drugs. On third and two now for the Chieftains. Pinnell, well, take it. Going to pitch it back. Duckett's going to have the first down.
Give to Duckett.
He's down about the 27-yard line.
Good enough for a first down.
John's Garage, JNS Auto Sales, 482 Highway 365 South in Burnsville, bringing you tonight's game. Don't forget now they have 24-hour towing, ASE certified technicians. Been serving the tri-state since 1985. Give them a call at 427-8298. John's Garage and JNS Auto Sales. A Pinnell under center. Pinnell takes the snap, looking to pass. Pass, and it is complete. Austin Hudson with the reception.
To number one, Austin Hudson.
Carson Fitzsimmons with a stop for Marietta.
Good enough for the first down. First and goal for the Chiefs.
All at about the 7-yard line. First and goal for Iuka. Clock down to 2:20 to go here in the third quarter. Marietta hasn't got to touch the ball here in this third quarter. Pinnell will take it. He'll give it to Rodriguez, weaving his way through there, and it's a touchdown for the Chieftains.
For the touchdown.
14-6 now in favor of the Chieftains. And the conversion coming up. Mike's Wholesale and Retail, owners Mike and Pam Hickenbottom bring you tonight's game. Pallets, lawn and garden, appliances, tools, all sorts of general merchandise to meet your needs. Business hours are Monday through Friday, 9 to 4. Saturday, 9 to noon. They're closed on Sunday. Mike's Wholesale and Retail bring you tonight's ball game. So the conversion now for the Chieftains. Pinnell under center. Pinnell takes it. Here's a pass over there. It is complete to Hudson, and the conversion good. 16-6 Iuka with 2:05 to go here in the third quarter.
16-8 Chieftains.
Midigan Ready Mix, Old 25 North, making the game possible tonight. Santa Fe Grill, 100 West Front Street in Iuka. Great food, great service. Call your orders in at 662-593-5040. Hours are Tuesday through Thursday, 11 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. Friday and Saturday, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. See the Iuka cheerleaders down below. Modern Woodman bringing you tonight's game. They offer financial services and fraternal member benefits to individuals and families. Contact Ronnie Cook at 662-423-8477. Modern Woodman bringing you tonight's ball game. Carson Fitzsimmons under center. They're going to air it out. Here comes the pressure. Hit as he throws it. It is complete to Colton Fitzsimmons for the first down.
Complete to number one, to Jimmy Fitzsimmons from Fitzsimmons.
Charlie McAnally on the stop.
Fitzsimmons family reunion.
So a first down for Marietta.
That's good for the first down.
Ball at the 42.
For Marietta.
Carson Fitzsimmons looking to pass again. Here comes the pressure again. Pass on the way. It is complete. Number 24. That's Presley Harris with the reception. Austin Hudson and Eli Hudson there defending for Iuka, but good job by Presley Harris coming down with the ball for Marietta. First down. Ball just shy of the Chieftain 35-yard line. 1:20 to go now here in the third quarter. They're going to split Presley Harris, who just caught that pass far left. There's Fitzsimmons going to keep it.
Fitzsimmons keeping the ball, quarterback keeper up the middle.
Ball down to about the 29. Second down and four now. Ball at the 29 of Iuka. Chieftains leading at 16-6 with 33 seconds to go here in the third quarter.
Second down for Marietta.
So Carson Fitzsimmons under center. He'll take the snap. Harris off the left side. Didn't fool the Chieftains that time. They take him down.
A little trickery by Marietta.
42 on the stop for Iuka. William Page, 35. Aaron Aldridge on the stop. So third and nine now for Marietta. That's all of the third quarter. We'll move to the final 8 minutes of the ball game as the Chieftains lead it over Marietta by a score of 16-6. William Service Center owner Todd Williams, 1112 West Quibbin and Iuka bring you tonight's game. Open Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. Front end adjustments, mechanic work, full service, gas, new and used tires at Williams Service Center. Give Todd Williams a call at 423-2119. Mike Harris, your Farm Bureau agent in Belmont for your life, home, auto, disability, health, IRA, Medicare supplement, and tax deferred annuities. Mike Harris, your Farm Bureau agent. Give Mike a call at 454-9624. Lisa Benderman-Wingington, your candidate for Representative District 1. Lisa needs your support and vote on November 3rd. She will be your voice for Tishomingo and Alcorn County. She will listen to you. She's tired of Mississippi being ranked 50th and wants that to change. Her children and grandchildren need a first-class education, better roads, better hospitals, and health care. Vote for Lisa Benderman-Wingington November 3rd.
I'll be looking at the third down situation.
Ball at the 34 of Iuka, third and nine now. Carson Fitzsimmons under center for Marietta. There's the snap. Gonna call his own number, and he's got the first down, and Moore still on his feet. They'll finally bring him down, and it'll be a first down for Marietta.
Good for the first down.
All about the 17-yard line now for Marietta. First and 10. Piggly Wiggly, Viuco, Belmont, and Red Bay bring you tonight's game. Lowest prices, hometown friendly service at Piggly Wiggly. So from the 17, Carson Fitzsimmons under center. Ball fumbled back there on the exchange. They're going to lose yardage. He's going to bring up second down now. Presley Harris went to hand it to Colton Fitzsimmons, and Colton couldn't hold on to it. Second and 15 now.
Bring up second down for the Marietta.
Well, just shy of the 20, we'll call it the 21 of Iuka. There's the snap. Colton Fitzsimmons looking to pass. He's going to be thrown for a big loss back there by the Chieftains.
Taken down in the back pile by number 73.
See 73 back there for Iuka.
Caleb Irvin.
Also Caleb Irvin.
And number 35, Aaron
Aldridge. Lucas Dom on the stop. Tiffin Motorhomes, Red Bay Bellman, and Iuka also bring you tonight's
bring
game.
Third down.
See what Marietta does here on third down. Three receivers over here to the right. They're going to screen it out to Colton Fitzsimmons, and Iuka is going to stop him. Number eight for Iuka. That's Charlie McAnally on the stop.
Eight, Charlie McAnally. Number one, Austin Hudson.
Hudson also on the stop. That'll stop the clock with 5:19 to go in the ballgame. 16-6. Iuka leading this one.
Bring up fourth down. Got a timeout on the field.
So with a timeout, Grace Long Real Estate bringing you tonight's game. Let us help you sell your home at Grace Long Real Estate, 423-5555. Tiffin Motorhomes, Red Bay, Belmont, at Iuka also bring you tonight's game. Peyton Cummings, your Tishomingo County Chancery Clerk, open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. Also H&R Block, Iuka, Red Bay, and Fulton, your tax professionals. Mac Wallman, your Tishomingo County Corner. Also Iuka Monument Company, highest quality at a reasonable price at Iuka Discount Drugs, 423-3203. Get a copy of tonight's game available on DVD. Contact Jack or Nisa Ivy, 454-9797. Chris Davis, on November 3rd, vote for Chris Davis, your candidate for constable on the north end. Glenn Whitlocker, Tishomingo County Sheriff, bring you tonight's game. We're here if you need us, 423-7000. Hallmark's Restaurant. Joe Hastings bringing you tonight's game. The area's newest restaurant in the square in Belmont. Enjoy plate lunches Monday through Friday from 11 to 2 for only $6.99. Friday and Saturday and Sunday evening brings an experience to the community from specialty pasta dishes, grilled salmon, chicken cordon bleu, prime rib, the cardinal dish, also available at the Hallmark Restaurant in Belmont, 662-479-5030. Fitzsimmons hit as he throws it, and this one incomplete, almost intercepted, but we got a flag, probably going to be a hold against Marietta, and that's what is the call, holding against Marietta. Bubba Carpenter bring you tonight's game. Vote for experience. Vote Bubba Carpenter, Representative District 1 on November 3rd, a proven leader for jobs, economic development, and a physical conservative. It's Bubba Carpenter bringing you tonight's game. John Wyatt, attorney at law, serving Tishomingo County for many years. 423-3153. Well, the Chieftains declined the hold, so fourth down, and Iuka will take over possession of the ball. And a 16-6 lead with 5:09 to go. City of Burnsville, best wishes tonight. Also, Kenny Pfeiffer, your local Farm Bureau agent. Free review of your insurance program. Give Kenny a call, 423-6151. Full insurance lines, auto, home, life, health, and retirement, Farm Bureau. Well, the Chieftains ready to go.
Nail sets them down.
Rodriguez split over there to the far right. Pennell on this first down play, we'll take the snap, looking to pass. He's wide open, and the pass is caught.
And pass complete for number
32, John Price with a reception for the Chieftains.
Good enough for the first down.
Ball at the 48 now, Marietta. Brooks Grocery, open Monday through Saturday, 7 to 9. On Sundays, 9 to 9. Brooks Davis and the staff, thank you for your business at Brooks Grocery, 423-9595. On first down for the Marietta 48-yard line. Manel under center. Takes the snap. Number 5, Raleigh. Jim Raleigh off the left side. Down close to the, actually spotted short of the 40, about the 41. Marietta has a player down.
Got a player down for Marietta.
Number 90.
Grant Ford.
Grant Ford, the injured player. 4:23 to go. Nunley Trucking, Herman and Darrell Nunley and staff. Good luck to our Tishomingo County teams from Nunley Trucking Company. Clark Law Firm, Nathaniel Clark, serving all of Tishomingo County, specializing in family law, child custody, wills, and estates. Representing you in a professional way is Clark Law Firm.
Number 90 looks to be okay going off the field.
34, Jackson Farr going to check into the game for number 90, Grant Ford, as he leaves the ball game for Marietta. Aaron Loden, your Democratic candidate for District 21 representative, proud to sponsor tonight's game. Aaron will work for more and better jobs, more funding for a state highway system, better schools, and improved health care. November 3rd, vote for Aaron Loden, your next representative for District 21. Second down now for the Chieftains. About 3 to go. Padel under center. Padel takes a snap, pitches it back. It's going to be Austin Hudson on the carry, trying to turn the corner. They'll trip him up.
Number 1, Hudson, brought down by number 7, Fitzsimmons.
Carlton Fitzsimmons on the stop.
Bring up third down.
Third and a yard to go now for Iuka. Ball at the 38-yard line of Marietta. We're down to 3:48 to go in the ball game. Chieftains leading it 16-6 over Marietta. Now settles in under center on this third and short. Pass. And it is complete across the middle. Austin Hudson. And it's going to be first and goal for Iuka at the 4.
Good run on the play. First down, Chieftains.
So first and goal at the 4 now for Iuka. Off the hook bring you tonight's game, Barbara Glover, Tony, and Dave Tony. Located 715 Constitution Drive in Iuka on Old Highway 25 North. Off the hook features King Dave's Seafood Platter, fried catfish strips, grilled catfish, butterfly shrimp, fried oysters, fried clam strips, grilled chicken breast, or one of our famous burgers at Off the Hook in Iuka on Old Highway 25 North. Pinnell, he's going to hand it off to Hudson.
Give to number 1, Hudson. Bring up second down.
Jacob Curley on the stop for Marietta.
Number 13, Scott Puckett.
32, John Price checking out of the game as Scott Puckett checks in for the Chieftains. second and goal. I'll just shy of the two. Pinnell will take it. He'll hand it off. Rodriguez, touchdown, Iuka.
Giancarlo Rodriguez in for the touchdown.
So 1:56 to go in the game. Iuka gets back on the board, making it a 22-6 lead. Conversion coming up now for Iuka.
56 left in the fourth quarter.
Telling you earlier about Hallmark's Restaurant in Belmont. Don't forget now, they do have those fish, steaks, and burgers as well at Hallmark's. And they also have Nancy's Shrimp and Grits in honor of Mr. Hastings' mother. Hallmark's Restaurant located on the square in Belmont. Don't forget those delicious plate lunches Monday through Friday from 11 to 2 at Hallmark's for only $6.99. Pinnell now the conversion for Iuka will take the snap, give it to Rodriguez again. Or correction.
And
it's good.
Conversion is good. Carrying the ball with
number five. Number five on the carry that time, Jim Riley. 24-6 Iuka now with 1:56 to go. H&H Small Engine Repair, Rick and Garrett Hickenbottom. We're located across from the Tishomingo County Courthouse, 1109 Battleground Drive, H&H. Your home for new mowers and all your parts and service needs. See Rick and Garrett Hickenbottom. Give them a call, 423-2741. Sid's Trading Company, Highway 25 South Belmont, your authorized dealer for Landmaster Utility Vehicle. The Landmaster is designed with your every need in mind. Sid's Highway 25 South Iuka, the LM200. It's a runabout, quick, lighter duty vehicle. Go by and see it at Sid's in Iuka. Milligan Ready Mix, Old 25 North, also bringing you the game. Caring Hands Rehab. Keith Von Cannon, your physical therapist for all your outpatient physical therapy needs, 424-9500. The Outdoor Shop, storage building and carports, free delivery and setup, they do rent to own. Highway 72 between the Victorian Inn and Tishomingo County High School. And we got a flag on the play. David Nichols, your hometown certified public accountant, brings tonight's game to take care of all your bookkeeping, payroll, sales tax, and much more. 305 East 4th Street in Iuka. Give him a call, 423-5057. Mark that one off against the Chieftains, first and five now. From the 35. Colton Fitzsimmons dropping back to pass, steps up, and they're going to throw him for another big loss back there.
Fitzsimmons wrestled down by number 56, Colton Tutters.
Also number 35 on the stop, Aaron Aldridge for Iuka. Second and 15 now. Second and 15 for Marietta with 1:23 to go. State Farm Insurance agent Donnie Brown, 214 East Quitman Street. Now you connect to Mineral Springs Park, making the game possible here tonight. Colton Fitzsimmons, he'll hand it off.
Fitzsimmons
off the left side, 21 on the stop. Wesley Hester on the stop for Iuka.
Coming out of the game with 55, Tyler Woodruff. Going in, number 79, Zach Osborne.
So a third down now, 35 seconds to go. There's the snap, rolling out, looking for a block. Colton Fitzsimmons is going to be brought down. 20 seconds now to go.
Brought down by number one, Austin Hudson.
Another 15 seconds. Marietta is going to call a timeout to stop the clock with 10 seconds.
10 seconds left in the fourth.
D&M Auto World bring you tonight's game. Open 9 to 5 Monday through Friday. Saturday 9 to 1. Located Highway 72 East Burnsville. See Rodney Dunny or Tracy McCoy for that working man's car. D&M Auto World. Give them a call at 662-427-8416. So fourth down. They'll hand it off. This one off the left side. 24 on the carry. Presley Harris headed toward the end zone as the clock runs out. No flags on the play. And it is going to be a touchdown as the ball game comes to an end. Makes your score 24-12, Iuka.
Touchdown, Marietta.
And that will be your ball game here tonight. Final score, Iuka 24, Marietta 12, as the Chieftains win it. I want to say thanks to all of our sponsors who made our broadcast possible here tonight on WRMG TV 12 and TV 97. I'm Steve Bates for Josh Mitchell. Good evening to you, and God bless you.
You want to tell everybody from Marietta?